The Ebre is one of the most important and historic rivers in Catalonia, Spain.
It flows to the Mediterranean Sea and forms the Ebro Delta.
Now we will explain how a few years ago Delta was in serious danger of disappearing.
In July 2000, the Spanish government voted in favor of a law that gave green light to the National Hydrologic Plan and signed the future of the river and Ebre Delta.
This plan wanted to transfer million liters of water from the river Ebro to salt the lakes in a big cities.
This created a disapproval in the Catalan society.
The transfer would be a threat on the economic development of the area and an aggression to the flora and fauna that inhabits in the natural park of Ebre Delta.
Immediately, a platform was created against the transfer, PDE, Plataforma en Defensa del Ebre.
Nowadays, it's still fighting in defense of the rights of the river and the sites of Terres del Ebre.
Young people are the future generation, who will decide which are the right measures to protect the environment.
We have to fight.
We have to organize ourselves.
We have to take action against water waste.
Every drop counts.
Save water.
Save our ecosystem.
The river is life.
We say no to the transfer.